Alstar LA1K amplifier at about a kilowatt output. And the antenna is a three-element step IR antenna, which is up about 36 feet. And it's as simple as that. Thanks for coming back, you and Alfredo, and saying hello. Have a good week, and we'll catch you again some other time on the band.
Roger, John. I give another transceiver, 7610-02, 7610-9, but now it's turn off because I am playing with the 7300. Okay, thank you very much for QSO, for beautiful QSO, and I hope to meet you again in another frequency, John. 73 to you and your family. November 2 Kilo Bravo Echo, Italy Kilo 8, Bravo India Zulu, ciao.
Okay, very good, Bob. 73, by the way, I don't know if you know, but there's an update for that 7300, update for the 7300. This is N2KBE, and we'll be clear.
Okay, November 2 Kilo Bravo Echo. From Italy, Zulu, Delta Echo, Papa Tani. John, now I am running with ICOM India Charlie 7700, 7700. Powered about 1 kW with the linear amplifier by ICOM, made in Bulgaria. And the antenna is a homeroom, 9 elements Yagi, 9 elements Yagi beam, multibander antenna. Now beaming for your direction and about 25 meters high on the top of my tower. Anyway, back to you again. November 2 Kilo Bravo Echo from Italy, Zulu 8, Delta Echo, Pop. Over.
Okay, very good, Alfredo. Yeah, you seem to be a little bit stronger than any other station. So, you're definitely over an S10, where the other station was an S10 or lower there, so you've got a little stronger station there, but your setup there is doing a really nice job. You sound as everything by myself, but that's you.
Okay, John, thank you very much for the nice contact, and I hope to see you again on the band. And QSL Sure Wadi Bureau. All the best, see you later, bye for now, and man, the Many DX on 17. November 2 Kilo Bravo Echo, and Italy Kilo 8 Bravo India Zulu. This is Italy Zulu 8 Delta Echo Papa 73, John, my pleasure, over.
Zulu 8 Delta Echo Papa, this is N2KBE, best to your family, 73.
73, John, bye-bye, ciao from Italy.
73.